On July 24th, a huge demonstration was held in Budapest, Hungary, by journalists, media employees, left and progressive citizens, and political parties. They were protesting what they termed Prime Minister Viktor Orban's suppression of press freedom in the country. The protest took place in the aftermath of a shakeup in Index.hu, the largest independent news portal in the country. The crisis in the Index began when the pro-Orban businessman Miklos Vasili gained control over its funding. On July 22nd, the editor-in-chief, Shabolk Dole, was fired by the management. Dole told the media that he believed he was sacked because of the columns he wrote about bids at external influence. The website last month also changed its internal barometer from independent to in danger. The barometer run by the website evaluates its editorial freedom. On July 24th, protesting the dismissal, three leading editors also resigned, followed by more than 70 journalists.
Egyébként nekem újságíróként nem kellene ma itt lennem, hiszen ez egy pártrendezvény. Én úgy tudom, hogy pártok szervezték. Nekem normális esetben ott kellene lennem a kollégák között és tudósítani erről az eseményről. De ez nem egy normális ország jelenleg, és nem normális időket élünk. Ezért itt kell lenni ezen a színpadon, és majd, hogyha normális ország lesz, akkor újra ott leszek a kollégák között.
Hungary is ranked the second worst in the EU with regard to freedom of press by Reporters Without Borders. There have been a number of previous instances of pro-Orban forces and individuals gaining control over media outlets critical of the government. The Hungarian leftist portal Ami Idong stated that the total abolition of the freedom of the press is a fundamental aspiration of the fascist dictatorship of Orban. The fascist, feudalizing, clerical, neoliberal, capitalist dictatorship can only sustain itself with lies. However, the portal also pointed out that the suppression of the press was already in evidence during the rule of the current opposition, and noted that the censoring of the voices of the left was a staple of the capitalist press earlier as well. Viktor Orban has been consistently weakening democratic institutions in the country while consolidating his hold on power. Orban and his right-wing Fidesz party have been trying to take control of academic research in the country. Orban intends to control a network of autonomous research institutes that were hitherto administered by the country's premier science research academy. He had recently enacted the notorious anti-labor slave law, according to which employers can demand as much as 400 hours of overtime a year and can take 3 years to pay workers for the same. Orban's move to take over absolute power under the cover of COVID-19 also led to opposition from progressive sections in the country.
Bien cantante, vamos a...